guys, I'm Pola Bautista and I'm here to share to you my review about my training at Virtual Assistant University. So, hello again guys. So just a quick overview about how I ended up at Virtual Assistant University, or what we call VAU for short, is that I'm one of the Filipinos who lost their jobs due to the pandemic. And then I came across Miss Julie Rallo's YouTube account. She's the founder and CEO of VAU. And then she posted there something like, "Do you want to be a virtual assistant earning in dollars even though you're just at home?" And I was like, time's quite right, because I was actually looking for a work from home job back then. So I tried researching them, looking up their Facebook account, their website, their other YouTube accounts, and I was amazed because of the testimonies from the other former trainees. And I was like, okay, I'll go for it. One of the things I liked about VAU is their affordability. Imagine, you get to have a full course training for a price of $6,999. On top of that, they offer a study now, pay later, also a 50% off if you get to pay ahead of your training.
Virtual Assistant University is a platform owned by Virtual Lasting, which is an outsourcing company aiming to produce quality virtual assistants. It was founded by Ms. Judy Rallos to provide job opportunities to those in need. That is why they initiated the Study Now Pay Later program to be able to reach out to more Filipinos in need. Virtual Assistant University offers batch training, self-paced, and a Study Now Pay Later program. Among the course subjects are Introduction to Virtual Assistant Careers, Lead Generation, Content Marketing, Monetization, Affiliate Marketing, Monetization, Email Marketing, Facebook Marketing, Instagram Marketing with IGTV, Real Estate Marketing, Facebook Ads, WordPress, E-commerce, Automation, Pinterest Marketing, Chatbot Creation, Video Editing, ClickFunnels, SEO or Search Engine Optimization, Copywriting, Prospecting Leads, as well as a Virtual Assistant Interview Tips and Proper Etiquette.
Okay, so going back to the main topic, my review about Virtual Assistant University. So if you're going to ask me, is enrolling at Virtual Assistant University worth it? Or is being a Virtual Assistant worth it? Money-wise, enrolling at Virtual Assistant University is worth it. Because as I've said earlier, it's one of the things I liked about it. They're being considerate of the status of most Filipinos nowadays. Especially now, most of us lost their jobs unexpectedly. Some of us are fresh graduates. Some of us even can't afford to go to college. Time-wise, it actually depends on you, because it will only be worth it if you focus on what they're teaching you. It will only be worth it if you really want to learn what they're teaching you. Because let's face it, time's only worth it if you're interested in what you're doing. As Ms. Joyce said, she's one of the trainers at VAU, help us help you. They're doing the best they can to help you, so it's up to you if you want to accept that help. So, is being a virtual assistant worth it? That I'll get back to you after my graduation, if I will graduate. Okay, so that will be the end of my video. If you have any question about Virtual Assistant University, I'll be linking their YouTube account and Facebook account down at the description box below. So that will be all. See you next month. It's all good. Bye!